This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Now you see it. I call this one the Ash Gash. Yeah, this'll do.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Got a death wish? Go over there. Hold on, got to reload. Drag. End of the line.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success.
End of the line.
Gotta find me some more of these.
Let's do there's no stopping me now. Well, it's sort of overkill, but I gotta tell you, I like it.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Even touches me.
I call this one the Ash Gash. I got the fire angel.
You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
Gotta find me some more of these.
I will certainly seek out more of these.
Somebody get that guy up. I got enough to do.
I don't want to get my khakis dirty.
Dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
Come on!
are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. Both the Lost Pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
It swings, it stings.
Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
Yeah.
twice the work.
If you have failed to seal the breach, I fear there is nothing more to say. All hope is lost.